Hey, how are we doing, everyone? Welcome back to some more Blair Witch. Where the hell did we leave off yesterday? I can't remember. The last episode was a hell of a long, wasn't it?
Damn it.
It was like really long, so I apologize for that. But I think we should be able to maybe get this finished today. I'm not sure. But we're gonna. What the fuck was that? Selfish. So let me see if I can. Murderer. Okay, let me see if I can go through here first. No, we can't. So it looks like it is this way. Okay. Oh, please, not in the dark. Well, yeah, so we're going to see how far we can get today.
Failure.
Oh, and behave. Murderer. I mean, it's... Right, okay. Fuck! Okay, that's fine, but we are gonna fuck it. Go! Can I run? Nope.
You see what you've done. Try as you might.
No one. Do everything. Failure.
Oh, what the fuck? Right, okay. Yes. Right, okay, back out into the woods. At least we're a little bit... Oh crap, I would say a little bit open, but we're not. We're still in the bloody house, aren't we? Anything around here? Can I open this? I can't. Well, okay. Yeah, so I'm hoping to get it done on this sitting. Oh crap. Whether or not that's going to happen. What the hell? It's a different story. But we're going to try. Oh my god, no, stop it! Oh, fucking...
Bastard.
Okay.
No, Ellis, no. Get a hold of yourself.
We're locked in. So whatever I said about this game being not scary in the first few episodes, I would like to take that back. Right, okay, let's... I can hear him outside watching me. Or whatever's outside watching me. Okay, let's ignore that. I mean, come on. God, got a text message. Where are you, Ellis? I'm coming, buddy. Okay. What's that say? Something makes him, I think that says. Puppet. Oh god, okay. Careful.
I've been waiting for you.
Shut up, woman. Right, okay. We can go through there. We can't go. God damn it. I don't want to look at it. You said don't look at it, right? Oh crap. Oh, right, so we died. Okay, we must do something. We must have to run away. What? So we can't go through there? Where the hell is he? Well, I'm just gonna have to follow the trail. I'm kinda trying to look for where we're meant to be going. Okay, so it took a couple of tries. Right, okay. You're nothing. Right, okay. Yeah, it took a couple of tries, that. Well, I hope we don't have to do this for the rest of the game. Sneak around this house, buddy, avoiding them. Oh! The bloody controller vibe. Oh! Can go this way. Anything around?
My head.
I think he's right behind me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. That scared the living crap out of me. Okay, we got another message. You can't look at yourself in a mirror anymore, can you? What? Okay. Back on the trail, okay. God, I hope we don't have to bloody... Well, we can go in there. We can also go in here. What's in here? Nope, get out. Let's get the hell out of there. Right, let's see what's about. Oh. What's this? Oh God, a bloody videotape, really? That's me, right?
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
Right, get in the corner. Oh crap, I was actually meant to get in the corner and don't look at her. Right, okay. I didn't.
I'll be safe there.
Where's the corner? This corner. I'm not looking. Why is it turning me? It's turning me. I'm not looking behind. Sorry guys, I'm coughing. No, I'm not looking around. No! Whew. Okay. We're good. Right, let's have a look what's going on here. Right, so I stood in the corner. She tried to turn me around. See if this is going to do anything. So there's a door there. He goes through the door, obviously. We picked up the tape from there.
Get in the corner.
When he goes in the corner.
Get
Oh, okay, okay. Alright, so we went through here, right? And then that wall broke. Let's not. Crap. Okay. Whatever that was, we're coming. No name. No name. I just see a demon again, really? I'm just hiding in the corner. The hell was that? So there's a doorway there. Right, that's locked. I'm just gonna go for it, I don't care. I want to get out of here. I don't even care anymore. I just want to go home. Oh. Oh. There's someone there. Not gonna lie, that kind of scared the crap out of me. Okay, that one not so much. Oh, that door's open. Right, okay. Can we go through the door? No, okay, we can't go through the door. We can't go through the window. What the hell? Why is it running like that? Oh, okay, cutscene. Oh my god, this is freaking so. Can we bloody get out of here, please? It's been way too long now in this house. What? Am I dead? Oh, fuck. No, I'm alive. Bloody hell, another picture. Oh, it's the ice we saw at the tree, isn't it? I think it's when we first got to the tree we saw that. Oh my god. Someone's been busy.
Such filth. Oh, that man lived here. Maybe for years.
Crap. So how the hell do we get out? Right, I've got an idea. Hold on, just let me watch this take, because this might be the wall that breaks earlier. Let's have a look. No, crap. The hell do we get out of here? Is there anything I need to pick up? No, can I please get out? Oh. I think it's something to, oh, here we go. I didn't see that a minute ago.
Ah! that.
Well, the door's open. Can I go through here? No. Right, good. Fuck. Whoa. I'm going. I don't care.
I'm not done with you. Die.
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh. Nope. Okay. Right, so we came down here, didn't we? Right, okay, let's go back up. We might have missed something. Did we miss anything? I don't think we did, actually. Okay, must have missed something downstairs. Let's go and have a quick look down there. Oh, we didn't go... Did we come through here? Yeah, we did come through here, didn't we? And then we didn't check there. So we have just checked there. Let's go back down. Thinking the bathtub. Yep, okay, I'm ready to go. Let's go. Definitely ready to go. Oh, that goes more down. Right, so that goes more down. Oh. So are we killing these guys right now? Or I say guys. Get through the bloody... Oh, so this is... Okay. This is still the same house. Oh. Confused. Please don't jump out. Right, okay. Nothing jumped out. Okay, so we have to go down. Even more down, I think. Is that all you have to say? What the hell happened? What was that? Really?
This is it. The basement.
I thought that was another videotape. Oh yeah, it's about bloody time, buddy.
Peter, where are you?
See if there's anything down here. I saw the hatch. I just want to make sure there's nothing. Can we open the hatch right now, or? Is it a hatch? Oh no, it's a shower. I thought it was a hatch. Right, okay. There's a lot of pictures up here, guys.
So many people. Did he kill them all?
He can't have killed all of them, could he? Let's be honest. Oh, there's a hatch. Right, okay.
Fuck. He's not here. What now?
Alright, it's locked.
Did you really think you would be that easy, Ellis? Instead, the kid would be waiting.
Where are you, motherfucker? Show yourself! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. And after what you've done, I'm gonna enjoy it!
So am I. Come on, then. The key's under the table. I'm waiting on the other side.
Key's under the table. Right, okay. Where's the key? Ah, here we go. Oh, okay, I thought I was going to have to solve some kind of puzzle for that, but okay, let's go. This reminds me of Resident Evil, and then when he drops down a hole at the beginning. Oh god, no, don't do it. Oh no, don't do it, buddy. Something's gonna jump out. Brace yourself, boys. Oh no, okay, we're good. Some nice cutscenes in this game, not gonna lie. Oh, right, so everything we... Oh, okay, okay. So at the moment, everything's relating back to this. Right, okay. Right, okay, okay. Kind of getting it, I think. Not too sure.
No, please.
Oh!
Please.
Oh, did he suffocate her? Or did he stab her? Oh, and that's the knife. He's the guy, and that's the knife. I'm sure that's the knife that guy's been using.
You fuck, you sick fuck. This is what you get, you fucking piece of shit.
It's over. It's finally.
That knife there on the floor, you see it?
All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out.
Here, anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily.
Free.
I won't let you.
She always wanted you to become.
Stop!
Oh, crap. Was that meant to happen? Right, so I know there's a few endings on this. I don't know which which ending this is at all. I don't know if it's good, bad, or bloody what, but I'm assuming because we haven't got a dog, it's going to be a bad end. Oh! Bullet! Come, Bullet. Come to me. Oh, he's leading me somewhere, isn't he? Yeah, I know there is a few endings. Like I say, I haven't watched any gameplay at all. I don't like to ruin myself. Ellis gave into his rage and despair. The circle continues. Oh, is that it? Carver was born again despite his injuries. Bullet survived. He was later found wandering outside Sharon's house. Oh, last goodbye. Oh, I've got some trophies here, boys. Nice. Jess was returned. Okay. Patched up things with Ellis, but he ignored her efforts, spending more and more time in the woods. Peter's faith remains unknown. Oh, right, okay. So is that the bad ending? With no clue to its whereabouts, Sherlock's body was never recovered from the Black Hills Forest. The top of the body was found months later in the, Tappy East Creek Sawmill. So rotten it was nearly beyond, right, okay, so we found that one, didn't we? That was the one with the big bloody saw going through it. Something's gonna pop out, isn't it? It's gonna have to. Is it gonna pop out? Don't do it. Oh, right, okay, so that's it. So, obviously, there's replayability. Can you guys let me know in the comments if that was good, bad, or whatever ending? Because I would like to know if that was, like, the bad ending. I don't know if it was or not. It said he subdued to his rage, so I'm assuming that was a bad ending. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Take it easy. We'll probably do another playthrough. It'll probably be live on stream once I get the PC sorted out. As you know, I've been trying to stream, but OBS is just... It keeps stuttering. There's nothing wrong with the CPU. There's nothing wrong with drop frames or anything like that. So I'm going to have to look into that and get that sorted. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for all the support on the Blair Witch videos. I appreciate it. Take it easy. And I will see you in the next one.